Prince, great Prince of Dauga.
Time has come for the man to know the whole truth about the queen and her bastard son.
Angi, this is Gimba of the Great Forest. She, you have there, is not the chosen one. She thought Lube to be dead. She took the seal.
If the bearer of the seal goes missing, the Magians of our age group shall be gathered. And whoever finds the seal, the gods have chosen, and our ancestors consent to.
I want Lube.
The prince has the seal of our mothers and you kept it from me?
Don't call me prince. Would that make me live free for the one I love?
You know that only the gods can influence the choice of the prince.
Did the gods tell you who the chosen bride would be?
No. They tell no one.
I can't worry about the ways of the gods.
The gods are not as men.
Dila, your cheap craftiness shall never make me do that. Never! The gods chose that wretch. He was blinded by tradition.
Yes. Why must we do what they want?
You insult the throne and the ancestors of Dauga.
If my accusation is falsehood, let the queen challenge my accusation.
And what would you do, Mama?
Mizengi! Mizengi!
My king. The priestess awaits your arrival.
That's a lie! It's a lie! That's not a
shroud!
Men are nothing without the will of the gods.